fantastic.
Hood shit.
But you know what? I'm glad everybody came out here, and I'm happy that everybody came right here. Because this is one of the best fucking spots in Lexington.
Hey, so Kentucky Rollerblading wouldn't exist if Doug Williams wasn't fucking born.